let us see about some of the traffic maneuvers. So these are the common traffic maneuvers which you observe daily. They are diverging, merging, crossing and weaving. Out of these four, crossing is a major conflict and rest of the three are minor conflicts. So diverging is nothing but when a vehicle diverges from the main road. So often you see before a flyover, when the road leads to a city, the vehicle diverges and goes to a city, goes to the city. So this operation, this traffic maneuver is known as diverging, and this is a minor conflict point because the vehicle will slow down to turn and the back vehicle will try to collide or something. So that has to be avoided. So that is diverging. And merging is when one vehicle merges with the another. Like after the flyover, we often see a slip road merges with this straight moving vehicle. So here again you have a conflict point. And weaving is nothing but a combination of diverging and merging. So usually we observe this in roundabouts or rotaries. So first you have merging, then you have diverging. So this is known as weaving. This is also a minor conflict. So then you have this major conflict where there is perpendicular movement. So if you have an uncontrolled intersection or junction and this vehicle moves straight and this vehicle comes like this, so this is your crossing conflict. Now based on these conflicts, let us try to draw the conflict points, that is potential conflict points. So let us try to draw this for a three-leg intersection. Let us say first let us draw the movements. So this is straight movement. Now let us say a vehicle is turning left. So we have this merging conflict here. And let us say this vehicle is turning right. So first here we have a diverging conflict, then we have a crossing conflict, then it merges here. So that is again another merging conflict. This turns left, so here it is a diverging conflict. Let us say this is turning right. Now we have drawn all the movements. So here you have merging conflict, this is diverging conflict, and these two are crossing conflicts. So here I have drawn a better diagram. So you can see these three are diverging conflicts. These three we saw about merging. So these are merging conflicts. Then you have these three as crossing conflicts. If you draw the same for a four-legged intersection, you will have about 24 conflict points of vehicle. And if you include the pedestrian movement also like this, so they'll have two conflict points at each approach. So that will be 2 into 4, 8. And in all, you will have 32 conflict points.